Hi, I'm Ann Ferrantino, a portfolio manager and credit analyst at Federated Investors.
How did the 2018 tax reform impact the municipal bond market?
In the wake of the tax reform in 2018, municipal bonds are outperforming relative to most other fixed income asset classes, and that's what we expected. In fact, not only are we outperforming, but munis have actually, if you look at the Barclays Muni Bond Index, it's actually produced positive total return for the year. It's up 78 basis points. This is compared to the Barclays Ag, which is down a little over 1%. Corporate bonds are down over 3%. And even high yield corporates are down or have negative returns for the year. So we are seeing positive returns. The reason that we're seeing positive returns in a generally rising rate environment is because of the tax reform. It has positively impacted the supply-demand dynamic within our market. On the supply side, it's reduced supply significantly because it eliminated advance refundings. Advance refundings are a way for issuers to refinance their debt before the call date. And therefore, supply is down around 8% year to date. The tax bill has also been feeding demand for the retail investors who are looking for tax protection now that they have a cap on their federal deductions for state and local taxes.
What happened to the muni market as U.S. banks reduced their exposure?
So, as a result of the tax bill, the corporate tax rate was reduced from 35% to 21%. Now, a third of the muni market, the $3.8 trillion market, is made up of banks and insurance companies who hold munis on their balance sheets. And we have seen a reduction in demand from banks and insurance companies. They have been selling munis. However, it wasn't all at once. It wasn't that the bill was passed and they came out in the beginning of the year and sold all their munis. It's happened gradually. And as a result, it hasn't impacted our market all that much because the slack in demand has really been made up by the retail investor who, like I said, is taking advantage of munis because of the reduction in their ability to write off their state and local taxes. They have seen a reduction in their income tax rates, and the brackets have changed, but it hasn't been enough for them to not still have strong demand for munis.